Football card opening. I haven't had one of these in a couple months. We got 2023 Prism Mega Box draft picks. So we got 6 packs per box, 10 cards per pack, so that's 60 cards. 18 Mega Box exclusive gold ice or gold flash prisms. 2 silver prisms per box. Look for autographs. I researched. And there's about 4 per case, so that's about like 1 in every 4 boxes has an autograph. So 25% chance that there's an autograph in here. All right, and with that, let's get started. I'm excited about this. First time I've really opened something since like July probably, when I had the contenders, which absolutely got me nothing. And then I also got some draft stuff. So. There's our packs. There's the empty box. I got my sleeves and cases here. Hopefully we use quite a bit of them. For a necessary reason, not just because I feel like I'm sleeving something. All right. Let's see, are any of these thicker than the others? Well, they're about the same. I never saw anything about jersey cards. Normally with draft picks, there isn't jersey cards, but it's possible. So here we go, pack number 1. Alright, so this is a prism design for this year. We got Myles Garrett, DPOY category, or contender. Pretty nice design, very prism-like. So we got Myles Garrett, Drew Brees, Justin Fields, third year. Quentin Johnson, rookie card. Alright, first rookie there. We got Evan Hall, rookie card. We got is this a silver or just a regular rookie? Muhammad Ibrahim, rookie card. And we have a student orientation of Michael Mayer. That's a nice one. That is a pretty nice one. I'll definitely be sleeving that one up later. That one's a nice looking card. We have a Dak Prescott gold prism, Mike Evans gold prism, and a Will McDonald on the gold prism. So it says gold ice or gold flash prisms. I'm not exactly sure if there's any difference between these other than this being like an insert prism. I'm sure I'll figure that out later. But so that was pack number 1. Stephon Diggs, Jamar Chase, Alvin Kamara, Tanner Morgan, rookie card. Aiden O'Connell, rookie card. He got a start or two this year. Didn't play so well, but... Oh, there we go. I was hoping to pull this guy. Will Levis, rookie card. He popped off against the Falcons. He was pretty crazy. Ooh. Fearless. Devin Witherspoon. That's a nice-looking card. All right. So, we got the Fearless Devin Witherspoon. All right. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, shoot. I got confused there. I'm so used to Chris Olave being a rookie. I totally forgot it was his second year. Chris Olave's second year gold prism. Mark Andrews. And a Trenton Simpson, who plays with the Ravens. Isn't really playing that much, but hopefully he'll be an all right linebacker. I'm going to sleeve this Devin Witherspoon up right away, and that Will Levis before we head into the next pack. And that Michael Mayer. Why not? Michael Mayer, I predicted him to go to Vegas, except I just picked the wrong round. I am going 7th overall. Ended up being Tyree Wilson, but then he went to the Raiders in the 2nd round. But still went to the Raiders. But I feel like he would have a lot better first few years of his career if he was with a better team. Because being with Las Vegas, he's just not going to be as productive as if he were to get drafted, say, to the Lions or to the... even to the Titans. I feel like he could have been used better in Tennessee. Will Levis and company. All right. Anyways, next pack. All right. Come on, autograph. Oh, we got a kicker. Justin Tucker. Dak Prescott. Mike Evans. Puka Nacua rookie card. There we go. He is red hot right now. He is looking like an offensive rookie of the year. Andre Carter rookie card. Mazi Smith. PC Michigan. Except he went to the Cowboys. We got a Saquon Barkley base card. Interesting spot for a base card. We got Derrick Henry gold prism. We have a Saquon Barkley gold prism. And a Brian Breece rookie gold prism. Alright, I'm going to get that Puka sleeved up. And probably cased later. I'll probably post a short saying the top values. I feel like this is probably going to be up there. Puka Nacua. What college is that? BYU? I didn't even know it was college. I can tell by the helmet now, but one of those fifth rounders. Just watch day one and two. There's always those steals that come in late. All right, what do we got here? We have Pat Tillman. He looks like a lineman. Josh Allen. Chris Olave. That's a nice photo. Antonio Johnson rookie card. We got Nolan Smith rookie card. That's a nice one. First round pick. Miles Murphy rookie card. Emmanuel Forbes rookie card. Jalen Hurts on the gold prism. Nice. And Sauce on the gold prism. And Christopher Smith rookie card. Take a look at Sauce. That's a nice one. I'll get Jalen Hurts sleeved up later. Just getting some sleeves in. All right, what do we have? Two packs left already? Wow. All right, we'll go with the bottom one. Not going from top to bottom. All right, I would do that. All right, come on. Let's get something numbered or an autograph or something here. As I was saying, pack number 5. All right, here we go. Let's see who we got. We have Mark Andrews, Derrick Henry. Oh, Saquon. Had another interruption. All right, Cam Smith rookie card. Will Anderson Jr. rookie card. Still looking for our silvers, I think. Dalton Kincaid rookie card. Oh, instant impact. Christian Gonzalez. Christian Gonzalez on the instant impact. That's a nice one. Justin Jefferson gold prism. Cooper Kupp, gold prism, and Jalen Carter. Whew. Got some pretty good rookies here. Let's see, what rookies am I still looking for? I'm looking for a CJ Stroud, a Jackson Smith and the Jigba, and let's see, what else? I haven't gotten a Will Anderson rookie. I'd like to get a Will Anderson rookie. I got one in Bowman, but I want to get one here. It's a nice one. Christian Gonzalez on the instant impact. All right, pack number six. All right, come on, last chance for something numbered. I thought there were supposed to be two silvers. Unless if I missed one, we should definitely have one here. Unless if, like, the lighting is throwing me off and, like, I couldn't quite tell if they were silver or not. All right, let's see here. What we got? Come on. All right. Christian McCaffrey, Matthew Stafford, Devontae Smith, and then we have Tajay Spears rookie card, Chase Brown rookie card, and oh, we got an autograph. Yeah. Here we go. Autograph. DPAIMO. It's NC State. Draft picks autographs. Isaiah Moore. All right, here we go. Isaiah Moore autograph. Not sure who that is, but ooh, that's a nice looking autograph though. See how much that is worth. Not numbered. But wow, autograph. On a not guaranteed autograph box, it says look for autographs. And we got one. That is pretty nice. I think that might be the second time I've pulled something that's like pretty crazy. That is not guaranteed. Like, obviously you can get a player of something that's really good. But that insert is guaranteed or whatever. But with Bowman, I pulled like a one in like, I think it was like 3,000 or 400 packs, something like that. And it was like an aqua parallel, but one in four boxes, chance of an autograph, and we got one. Whew, last pack, Isaiah Moore autograph. All right, here we go, moving on now. We have new recruits, Lucas Van Ness. It's a nice looking card there. Pretty nice. We got Pat Tillman on the gold. Oh, Josh Allen? Is that still a gold or is just the field that makes it look different? Might be the gold ice. Maybe that's the difference. Maybe it's like a little bit different. I don't know. We got Josh Allen and then we have Isaiah Foskey, rookie. Just the Josh Allen. All right, let's get that Lucas Van Ness sleeved up. And there was one prism I found. It was a Saquon. It's hard to tell here on the camera, but it is a silver. I couldn't find any others. I think you're supposed to get two silvers. But we got something that made up for that, even if I didn't get a second silver. But here are some of the top rookies. We got a Quentin Johnson, Will Levis, Mozzie Smith, Puka Nacua, Nolan Smith, Emmanuel Forbes, Will Anderson Jr., Dalton Kincaid. And some inserts, new recruits, Lucas Van Ness, instant impact, Christian Gonzalez, Jalen Carter rookie card on the gold ice. Well, some good players. We got a Sauce, Cup, and a Jefferson on the gold ice, and a Hurts. Another insert, student orientation for Michael Mayer. We got a Fearless of Devin Witherspoon, Will McDonald rookie card, and then we got the autograph of Isaiah Moore. So, that's gonna do it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed, and